Hi, I'm Aceid, and this is a time-lapse of me redoing the cover art for my first collection of short stories, The Cruagh Island Affair. The previous one, which should be appearing on screen now, was pretty plain. I also took it from a screenshot from Google Street View, but this time around I decided I'd use one of my own photos as a base. Having a car is actually useful for getting out of Galway. Who knew? I also changed the fonts. Reading up on web accessibility has forced me to reconsider cursive fonts like that Bung Klo, the other font I previously used. It's a shame, because I liked it, but that's what it is. Cruagh Island is a real island in County Galway, just west of Omi Island. Unlike Omi, nobody has ever lived on it, though it has apparently been used for rearing sheep during the summer. If you look at it on the Ordnance Survey maps of Ireland, you'll notice that it looks flat. The highest point is actually about 63 metres above sea level, but they obviously didn't think it was worth surveying. In Universe, the dwarves of Ireland used it as a prison and then a plague colony prior to the disaster that drove them out of Connemara. Now it's been used as an unsanctioned lab by the Connacht Trading Company to figure out what the hell happened, and where the Fomorians came from. At the bottom of the screen are Jeremij and Siobhan, two of the central characters of the stories. Jeremij is a fisherman's son from the Cladda, which is now part of Galway City, but historically was a separate village. Siobhan is from Achill Island, which in this universe is one of the remaining dwarven city-states, and is legally a surface-born dwarf. Now, I'm going to shut up and let the music play.